In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to create these fun, inflated shapes using Adobe Firefly. So we're going to start in Adobe Illustrator by drawing our shape. So I'm going to select the star tool and hold shift and drag to draw out my star. Now we can adjust the look of our star by playing with these new live control tools. So if we hover over these arrows and drag this up and down, it's going to increase or decrease the amount of points of our star. If we hover over this until a circle appears, we can adjust the radius of these peaks. And then by clicking this point here, we can round off the corners. Then I'm going to make this 3D by going up to Effect, 3D and Materials, Extrude and Bevel. And we can adjust the angle by having the arrow tool selected. Now we can rotate our shape by clicking this center point here and dragging that till we're happy with its position. And I'm just going to adjust the depth by dragging out this slider here. Maybe a few additional tweaks. And then I'm happy with that. I'm just going to scale this up within my canvas. Then once you're finished, export that as a JPEG and let's jump across to Adobe Firefly. So in Adobe Firefly, open the text to image generator. Now in this prompt bar, I'm going to paste the prompt that I created earlier, and I'll leave this in the description below. Then click generate. So these are looking really good. I quite like the look of this one. So I'm going to hover over the pencil, and I'm going to use this as our style reference. Now in the left hand panel, under composition, I'm going to upload a reference image here, and we're going to use the star that we created earlier. Now adjust the strength up to full. And under styles, I'm going to adjust these sliders all the way down to zero. And finally, at the bottom, I'm just going to adjust our lighting to studio light. Then click generate. And now we've created some cool looking inflated stars. Now what you can also do here, if you want to change the color, you can simply swap out this section of the prompt. So I'm going to change it to blue. And then click generate again. And that's how to create these fun inflated shapes using Adobe Firefly. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.